this is a team effort. I don't make it here without all of you. For our generation, by our generation, we need a leader. God damn it, I'm gonna step up and be that leader. Not for you, not for me, for all of us, for our generation.
CC's up! CC's up! CC's up!
That's a bold-ass statement, Shane. For our generation, by our generation. What is this generation? What is this group of people that you're talking, everybody? Everybody that wrestles in 2017 and on? Everybody born after what, 1985? You're just gonna lump a bunch of people together under what? Your guidelines? Your rules? What you say this generation should and is? No. Now you see, you can talk about yourself and group yourself in a generation. You can talk about how you carrying the CZW World Heavyweight Championship represents a certain group of people. But do not assume that Ethan Page is one of those stupid sheep in your dumbass group of generation, this generation, our generation, the next generation. Like you're starting some goddamn revolution just being some stupid ass carbon copy of the guy standing right next to you. That's all you are. You're just the lucky version of today's independent wrestler that won the championship. Anybody could be CZW champion. Anybody that apparently has been pushed through the 2017 independent wrestling factory, the roles have now been reversed. And on the independents, we've got cookie cutter little boys. But this is the issue at hand. You are a flag waver of what? To me, nothing. I wouldn't be proud to be leading this generation forward. Frustration I have over our generation. Well, I take it out on you this Saturday. My return to CZW. Why is Ethan Page getting a title shot? Why not? Why not? I'm a world-traveled athlete. The minute I step on American soil, I'm an international superstar. I can look into this camera with my own two goddamn eyes, captivate any audience of human beings without having to do any flips, any Canadian destroyers, any reverse Ranas, or kiss anybody's ass online as my inspiration. All I care about is taking away your right. Your right to think that you are some kind of leader or sergeant of some army of generation of independent wrestlers. No, I take away the CZW Heavyweight Championship, and now I'm the leader. What is this? Oh, that's right. A dictatorship where Ethan Page takes away your power and becomes the ruler of a bunch of slave dorks doing all the goddamn same things, acting all the goddamn same way, and being carbon copy jabronis. And Ethan Page, Mr. Originality, brings the CZW Championship to a new height, new prestige. I don't care how athletic you are, talented you are, confident you are, there is nobody more confident than me, because it ain't confidence, buddy. No, 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 no. With me, it's all ego. I'm the hottest free agent in professional wrestling. Why? Because I'm original. There ain't nobody like Ethan Page. And Saturday? Good luck preparing for originality, Shane. It's friggin' impossible.